What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix any error on Windows 10. We will discuss a lot of options which you can use to fix any of the error, which could be SRT trial or any other error you might see on your Windows 11 PC. Then in this video we will tell you what exactly you have to do, what other method you have to use to fix this problem if nothing is working for you. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Method 1. Restore point. Whenever we install any new software on our PC or whenever we uninstall any software, that time our PC creates a restore point automatically. So the first thing you have to do is to select restore point, so that you can restore your PC to the back date and you can restore your computer setting to the back date when it was working perfectly fine. So what you have to do, in Windows 11 you'll see these options. Either you're getting these options or you're not getting these options. If you're not getting these options, then you have to press and hold it down the shift key on your keyboard and then click on the restart. It can be either of the way. You can click on the power icon and then you'll see a restart option and restart your Windows 11 PC. Afterwards, you'll see all of these options. Here you have to click on troubleshoot, advanced options. You can select CMore recovery option if you are not getting this system restore point in here. If you're getting system restore point in here, just simply click on it. Afterward, you'll see restore system file and settings in here. So you simply have to click on next. You will see the restore points in here. You can click somewhere in here to see more options and then select the restore point when your Windows 11 PC was working perfectly fine and then click next. Or either there is an option to click on scan or to check the impact, like what exactly it's gonna change. So simply click on that and restore your PC to the back date. If that option worked, then fine. If not, then try the method 2, reset PC. This option is somewhere in the middle to fix a problem, because in most of the cases you cannot able to find an option to reset your PC. It was working perfectly fine on the older version, but in the newer version there are some kind of changes, so you might not see an option to reset your PC. So click on the troubleshoot, click on reset this PC, and here select keep my files and select your account and click continue and reset your PC. Method 3. Repair with a boot drive. You have to create a bootable pen drive and then you have to connect that pen drive or any external drive into your laptop or to your desktop. After connecting it, try to install the Windows 11 on your PC. When you select install now, then you will surely see an option to repair with a bootable pen drive. What exactly it gonna do for you? It gonna replace all the bad file you have in your Windows 11 PC with the newer files, which is working perfectly fine with a good version of the files. It gonna replace all the bad file with the good files, and by doing that, it's gonna repair your Windows 11 PC. Method 4. Reinstall fresh new Windows. Here you have to install the fresh new Windows on your Windows 11 PC. What exactly gonna do, when you create a bootable pen drive and try to install a Windows 11 on your PC, that time it show you an option like you clicked on install and then you click on customize, then it will show you a drive. If you want to format that drive, then you can format it. Otherwise, you can leave your installed window in it and it will send all of the files and all of the data you have in that window, which is already installed and got corrupted and not working. It's gonna create a folder for you and all the files of that older version saved in that folder, and the newer version gonna be installed in your C drive. So what exactly it gonna do, like all the data you have in your PC, like if you have any images, videos, you can see all of the data in the older version. You simply have to click on this file explorer and go to this PC after installing a new window and go to the local disk. In here you'll see windows.old, something like that, or either you'll see in here. I have done that before, so I know it very well, that it stores all of our data into that older version in our Windows PC. By doing this, you can save your data along with installing a new Windows 11 on your PC. So these are the methods you can use to fix any error on Windows 11. I hope this video will help you to fix the error in your Windows 11. And I'm pretty sure these methods will surely fix your problem, because these are the only method which can fix any error on Windows 11. So that's all for today. I hope this video helped you to fix your problem. Do not forget to leave your feedback in the comment section. What was your problem and which method helped you to solve your problem? Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.